It has been a pleasure to know your North Region State Vice President Madison Kamala Farmer Faye Kelly, who has opened doors for people who not only look like her, but are inspired by her shift of the culture. We applaud you for what you have done and will continue to do. We love you and can't wait to see how far you go.
From the tea parties at Gamma's to the quick trip traps around towns, our bond has become thicker than blood. Seeing you grow into the person you are today has been inspiring to us in our futures. We are so proud of the young woman you're becoming and the dreams you are chasing. You are doing it, girl. Continue to be the brightest star in the sky while changing the narrative of who you are. We witnessed the late night practicing for competition. We heard about the long days serving and advocating for agriculture. You have proven to not just us, but everyone around, how impactful FFA has been to you and the world around us. It all started in high school when Ms. Davis introduced you to FFA. Here we are now, retiring as North Region State Vice President. It is my honor to introduce to you, with her retiring address titled In Unison, Madison Kelly. Sunday. The highlight of my day was singing in the Bryn Christian Church Youth Choir. No matter what I had to do, nothing, and I mean nothing, would stop me from singing. Little Madison enjoyed using her voice to give glory to God. Being a part of something bigger than myself, and in my head as the Beyonce of the choir, it was my job to carry everybody on my back. A choir consists of three sections that each sing different notes. Sopranos, typically sung by females, are the highest note and are used to supply the choir with the melody. Altos, also typically sung by females, are the middle note and are used to supply the harmony, which give the choir a full, rich sound. Lastly, we have tenors, typically sung by males, are the lowest note and are used to add an interesting middle line under the soprano note. As a soprano myself, it was always biased to say we sounded just fine by ourselves. But in reality, the greatest songs were sung when we all chose to sing together. In a way, life is like a choir. Each of us, our lives, purposes, and existence are not only important to us, but to those people in our homes, community, and world. We should realize that there are meaning in each of our stories, no matter how similar or different they are to other stories around us. We should find that true beauty is discovered when we each choose to sing our own notes. Furthermore, we each play a role in the harmony of life, and we should seek it out. When I think of knowing self-value, I'm reminded of an amazing human being by the name of Shai Kellogg. Ms. Kellogg is a resident of Cobb County, an area within Metro Atlanta, but is a native of Chicago, Illinois. Once she and her husband moved to Georgia, she quickly realized the disconnect between producers and consumers within her community. Being from an urban background, she advocated for non-traditional methods of farming, while also still supporting and advocating for traditional farming methods. Today, Ms. Kellogg and her husband have a garden of their own consisting of corn, melons, tomatoes, carrots, leafy green vegetables, and a peach tree. Even though she may not look like a traditional farmer or come from an agricultural background, she makes just as much of an impact advocating for agriculture from where she is. Because she embraced who she is, she's not only showing me, but everyone here today, that there is meaning in your story. There's meaning in all of our stories. What do you value about yourself? What are those traits that make you different? Maybe it's your love for all people. Or maybe it's your athletic ability. Or maybe it's your gift to make each and every person you meet feel special. We should know there's purpose in all of our stories because the main character is always valuable. Do you love your main character? So sing. Sing with pride, even if the notes aren't quite what you expected. Sing with confidence that the melody is beautiful. When we choose to stay silent, others will do the same. But when we choose to sing loud and strong, maybe others can see the beauty in their own notes. We should find that if we were able to value each other, maybe we could see a more inclusive and diverse organization and world for us to live in. When surrounded by people who have a difference in notes, we should not sing louder or try to discredit them, but instead empathize and try to help them find their own voice. We rise by lifting others. In 2020, Meredith McCrory, a student at the Newton College and Career Academy FFA chapter, sought out to celebrate differences when she hosted a special needs livestock show entitled Unique Kids Showing Pigs. This idea came to Meredith after befriending a girl named Gabby, a student in her ag class who had special needs but still enjoyed the hands-on activities conducted in her ag class. This friendship led to the creation of this event and about $7,000 in sponsorships and donations. Meredith was able to put this event on for 2 years in hopes that other schools and counties choose to adopt it as well. Because Meredith sought out to celebrate differences, she was able to create a space where these special members could be themselves. Sometimes in life, we can get so caught up in the difference of notes that we forget we are all singing the same song. Each of us are human, beautifully and wonderfully made in God's image. And this same idea holds true for our organization. No matter what chapter, ethnicity, background you may come from, we all share the same passion for agriculture as our fellow members. If we were able to value ourselves and others, maybe we can see a more inclusive and diverse organization and world for us to live in. By creating this event, Meredith shows that there's values in meeting others where they are. And by creating a space where these special members were able to live authentically themselves, she shows that there's value in differences. Do you value those differences around you? Will you choose to spark a conversation with someone who may seem so drastically different from you? When you hear a difference in notes, will you choose to sing strong and loud and make a joyful noise? As people, we should be glad we live in a world where we are able to be uniquely and wonderfully ourselves. Because we live in a world full of differences, I was able to join FFA and see that my background was not a disadvantage, but an opportunity for me to advocate for agriculture from where I was. Because we live in a world full of differences, people like Shai, Meredith, Gabby, and everyone else here today is able to live life uniquely and beautifully themselves. It's time that we start to embrace our skin, our backgrounds, our heritage, our culture, our similarity, our differences, or anything else it is that makes you who you are. Because it can be so hard to sing in the choir when you don't even know your own note. Challenge yourself to make friends outside of your community. Challenge yourself to listen and empathize with those stories around you. I challenge you to not let what you've heard nor seen stay within the confinement of these convention walls, but instead, go out and live a life full of loving all people. Live life singing your song. Live life seeking others to join the choir. FFA members and guests, live in unison. Say what you wanna say.
Madison, Beyonce once said, the most alluring thing a woman can have is confidence. And we are confident that you're one of the most passionate and caring people on this earth. Throughout this past year, you've constantly put FFA members first. You've been our team's hype person, even when we probably didn't deserve it. And you've shown us all what it's like in this jacket to live every day with more happiness and gratitude for the lives we live. You're the one that gives your all. You're the one I can always call. Love always, Jacob, Aaron, Allie, Kinsey, and Nate. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2021-2022 North Region State Vice President, Madison Kelly.